hail your return, Commander.
By all the gods, it's hot in here. Hephaestus sure seems angry. I wonder if it's because of the war. Gorgophoni's first husband was Pirieres, king of Messene and Sparta. Their sons grew up to be bold princes and kings of Sparta themselves. This helmet seems common, but it's been carefully hidden. I should get it back to that woman. Gorgophoni was an extraordinary woman born of Andromeda, daughter of the proud queen and king of Ethiopia, and Perseus, the Gorgon slayer after whom she is named. It is said that a warrior woman of advanced age brought so much chaos to the people of Lake Tritonis that Perseus himself arrived to take her life. And some wise people say that was Gorgophoni enjoying her last act of rebellion.
should go look.
That burning island and trapped tomb, you could say they were nearly a challenge.
Even for you. You exaggerate, Eagle Bearer. But did you find the helmet?
Of course I did. But how could you have known about such a terrible place? And who are you to send me there?
Who do you think I am, Alexios? Some say I show great wisdom. Others say I am wisdom herself. Tell me, who do you think I am?
You sent me to a graveyard, where I met a desperate man who said Athena herself had sent me to kill him. But I suppose that could mean he only thought you were Athena.
It's unwise to give too much credit to the rantings of a madman.
Then you sent me to a village threatened by lions, with a strange wild man at the center of it all. Was that a divine test of wisdom, or just a coincidence?
You sent yourself to the village. I only provided the opportunity.
Finally, that strange hermit with the key. He was even under a statue of Athena's icon, the owl. Did you set that all up as a joke, or is there truth in his beliefs?
So many thoughts in that head of yours. It's nearly too much to contemplate. Make your decision, Alexios.
It seems you want me to believe you're Athena. Mysterious riddles, a helmet of all things to find. It's clever, but obvious.
If this is the case, it is I who should congratulate you on your cleverness. Here, show me the helmet.
I hope this was worth it.
You have great faith in humanity. I hope you see it for both its potential and its failings. I'll make an adjustment and... Yes, I think this will be best suited for you.
Thank you.
I hope you've gained some wisdom from this journey.
Yes, I've learned that profit can come from the strangest sources.
Thank you.
That was definitely a whistle.
Oh!